Hello, teacher Mas.
Hello, ka.
Good morning,
how are
ka.
You?
I am good.
Good morning.
Happy to meet you again today, ka. What are you doing now?
I do clip.
So
video.
You are doing video clips, ka.
Yes, so, I am making a video teach math subject.
Oh, math subject. So how is your online teaching going on?
Some students can study online, but some students cannot study online.
I see.
Because they don't have phone.
I see. So some students cannot study online class because they don't have phones.
Yeah, they don't have child.
Okay. So, teacher, what are you planning to teach next on your next online class?
I'm not good at online teaching because I feel shy. I feel shy about the camera.
No, that's okay, teacher, because it's only camera. You can edit it, right?
Exciting, but tuntin.
No, it's okay. Me too.
Okay, thank you.
Me too, ka. At first, I'm very shy to look at the camera, but now,
yeah.
I'm getting used to it. So keep doing, teacher, na?
Okay, ka. Thank you, ka.
Okay, so teacher, so if you want to make improvement on your last video, what are you going to improve, teacher?
I will improve speak English better than before.
Okay, teacher. Okay, so on your next video, you are going to improve speaking English than your past video. Is that correct, teacher?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
So, if you give me three things that you want to improve for yourself, what are those, teacher?
Again.
Can you give me three things that you want to improve, teacher? Or can you give me three things that you are going to do to improve yourself?
Oh, tell me things.
Yeah, three things. Yes, teacher.
Oh, okay. First, I will try to prepare a lesson plan for student.
Okay.
Let us speak to a second. Speak English all day. I try.
Okay.
All day, all time. Yes. And then? I don't try.
Yes, ka?
Yes.
And the last one? The
number? Don't try for the camera.
So you want to try on the camera.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So again, so you are going to make lesson plans in advance.
Yes.
Sure?
Yes.
Okay, so you are going to speak English all day or all the time.
Yes.
And then the last one will be you are going to make improvements in making videos.
Yeah.
You are not going to be shy in facing camera. Yes, teacher?
Yes.
Okay, teacher. That's nice.
Yeah.
It's okay because you can edit your video, teacher. Like me. For example, in the middle of the call, I can tell jokes to you and then in that video clip, I can edit and cut it. Yes, teacher? So don't worry.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, teacher, what are you going to teach on your next video?
I'll be an art subject.
Art subject?
Yes.
What particular topic in art subject, teacher?
Shape. Good shape. topic chip
chip
yeah
chip chip อะไร teacher
circle
ah shape okay once again you say the word shape teacher shape
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 okay very good teacher and also the word next can you say that teacher next
next
letter x
next N E X T neck.
Okay, teacher. So you have to mind on your pronunciation of letter X. It's
X. Oh.
X.
Neck.
Next.
Neck. Next.
Okay. Okay. Next. Ah, again, next. Teacher. Again.
Oh, X. Next.
Oh yes, teacher. Very good. It's like you are putting, letter S there. Next.
Okay, next.
Okay, teacher. Very good. So, you have to give more practice on pronouncing letter S, okay, teacher? Or letter X.
Okay, teacher? S. S.
X.
X.
Oh, X.
X.
Oh. X boyfriend. Okay, teacher?
X. No. X. X.
Okay, very good, teacher. So keep on practicing letter X. I will see you again on our next video, teacher. That's it for today.
Okay, ka.
Okay, ka. Keep improving, teacher. Okay.
I improved the program I try.
Oh, that's nice, teacher. Okay, so for now, let's end the call and I'll see you on our next video call again. Bye-bye, teacher. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ka. Thank you so much. Next time, ka. See you next time.
Yes, ka.
Ka.